15th, Tuesday evening, at approximately 10 minutes to midnight, our units received a call of a solo traffic collision here on Hasley Canyon. We responded along with LA County Fire, and when we arrived on scene, we discovered a solo vehicle rollover which appears to be one male victim inside. Preliminary reports indicate that he may have lost control onto the shoulder and struck a tree, and ended up subsequently landing on his roof.